planning board will approve the school, single child programs.
Some of two numbers and proceed to the another variable. The variable name is sum. And we print the value. That's why using sum.out.println. Within the rows, the sum is plus sum. Just around the code, what will happen? Yes, see. It's a sum is that. That's all.